here. Is this? See, I'm not sure where it goes. And these leaves, when you're going down the hill, they're not your friend. They don't even know who your friend is. They will direct you somewhere where you're not supposed to go. And that's who they are. The leaves. Get good up here, Lord willing. Sun's gonna be in my eyes here in a second. I cleared that weird hill because the sun's in your eyes. These guys are good riders, all of them. Very good. Very thankful. Doug Roush, Spike Falk are with me today. The leaves are covering this. This is tricky because there's logs at diagonals on this stuff. I'm gonna jump over. I need to go over to the wall. Love this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful boat. I'm in fourth gear. Fourth gear. Don't do that. This is some slippery single track because the leaves are down. Beautiful. Hope this film is filming. We're doing a lot slower because it's mid-fall, leaves are down. We're right at November 1st. I think it's Halloween night, I really do. I could be wrong. It's October 30th or 31st. On Charles' bike. Phew! That's cool. That looks good, Chuck. What are you guys doing, a square? Just chucking at it. They're very good Charles riders. Usually they're with us. But they've been really working hard on their trial skills and they're very good. I'm going to give it about 4 to 5, maybe 6 more months with the knee. And I'll start hitting it serious. For my grandkids, if you're around. Grandpa had his ACL worked on, repaired, replaced with cadaver material. September 8th or 9th, 2022, off of a wreck out here, just showing off. Pride comes before your fall, but the Lord has healed me, and I feel better.